Hello everyone, welcome to this video in which I will refurbish the Nokia 7250. I have this one and this one. I would refurbish this one, but it's missing the power button here. This one it's complete, but it's in such a sorry shape. I have a new body shell, this color. So yeah. Why not? Keypad lock thing. Let's get to it. To change the body shell, the back, front and back, you just have to pull it like this and that's that. There it is. You just put the new face and back and there you go. New phone. Well, new. You get the idea. But I'm not gonna stop here. I have to clean this thing. Yep, luckily it's a connector type of display. This is the keyboard circuit and the microphone. And this is the main board or motherboard. Some dust fell out of it. Oh, and there's still some more. Let me just take the SIM card out. Oh my god. Look at this dust. Phew. Charging port, the not the buzzer, the vibrator or you know. Ah, each type of volume buttons. There we go, the antenna, but where's the speaker, isn't it in... Oh! Yeah, this is glued here, I can't take it apart. Well, actually I can take it apart, but... I don't know if I can put it back together. Yeah, I'll clean it like this, because I don't have any other way to do it. Oh! Oh my! This is way too much dirt in it. Oh, the keyboard comes right off, just like that, eh? Nice. Well, here they are. Cleaned them as much as I could. Let's assemble this thing. be careful when you put this back. It clutches on the pins. There you go. Zombie face. Well, perfectly functional. As it should be, of course. Well, this was the refurbished video of the Nokia 7250. I hope you enjoyed it and found it useful. Actually, it's not hard to change the front and back covers like any Nokia phone. It was very dusty instead and I had to clean it all. I mean, you saw a part of the video. So yeah, if you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe to my channel for more daily videos. Hit the bell notification icon and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye, have an awesome day. Pretty good.